so necessary to our society and to ourselves.
Right.
Mothers have problems even sometimes conceiving a child.
Yes.
You got trouble before Willie Bobo give you.
Yes.
Sometimes there's trouble in the conception of a child.
Yes.
Sometimes you have trouble during the pregnancy with the child.
Yes.
And Lord knows once they get here,
yes,
you will have some trouble. You heard the story about the boy who at a thunderstorm one night, Brother Leon, thunder and lightning and called his mother in the room and said, Mama, it's lightning, it's thundering, I'm skating, it's raining, can you sleep with me tonight? And Mama said, no, son, I can't sleep with you, I got to sleep with your dad.
Right.
And the boy thought about it, said, that big sissy. You read the story, let me move because of the brevity of time. One night, then, a woman rolled over and squashed her baby. Yeah. Evidently dying of asphyxiation. A demonic spirit led her to take her dead baby and swap him with the living baby of her roommate while she was yet asleep. She took the lady's living baby to her room and left her dead baby with her owner. She was hoping that the lady wouldn't notice. She tried to pull the okey-doke. She tried to bamboozle her. But one thing she didn't recognize is that there is a special bond between a mother. What's wrong?
Amen.
I hear it in your voice.